James, another tough game for the Bradford Bulls on Friday night against Newcastle Thunder.
Yeah, definitely, it's a big game. We only played them a few weeks ago, we know what they're capable of. They gave us a bit of a scare last time, they come out strong, so we've got to make sure we're on our game this week.
And the Bulls going into this game on the back of a 10-game unbeaten run, what do you put that down to?
I think the group's just like getting to know each other, each other's strengths, weaknesses. We've had a pretty settled team now for them 10 weeks, definitely. Not many changes, which is always good. And we're all starting to gel and be a real tight bunch of players, and it's working well.
You mentioned that the side getting to know each other. You obviously come from the Toronto Wolfpack, and one player you've played with numerous times last year was Steve Crossley.
Yeah, big Steve. Yeah, he's playing very well, Steve. He had a bit of a rest last week, but he deserved it. He's been one of our best players. He's always up there every week in stats and minutes and everything, so he deserved that rest. He'll be back this week.
Are you happy with your performance and how things are going?
Yeah, I'm really happy. I'm loving my time at Bradford. It was a good move for me at the right time, and I'm really happy to be here for the rest of the season. And yeah, I'm loving it. Just keep pushing for that promotion.
And what would it mean to you on a personal note, albeit you are on loan, to see Bradford emulate Toronto at the end of the season and get promoted automatically?
Yeah, I know it's 10 weeks, I think I've been here now, 10 games, and I can see what it means to the club and the fans and where it belongs. So all the facilities and stadium fans, everything's great, and it should be higher than where we are now, so that's the plan.
I mean, where does Bradford as a club, where's it placed, you know, by yourself when you look at everything, the facilities here at Tong, the magnificent supporters, that following, you know, another record crowd on Saturday gone against Coventry?
Yeah, it's right up there. In terms of definitely the league we're in now, it's miles ahead of everyone else. Even the Championship, I think, in terms of the crowd and facilities and everything, it's definitely one of the top, and it even rivals quite a few of the Super League teams as well. So Bradford definitely belong back up in the top, and that's where they should be.
Three tough games in quick succession: Newcastle, Hunslet, York. These are three tough games where you're going to have to be both mentally and physically prepared for the challenge.
Yeah, we're prepared, and we know what it takes, and what we've got in our hands, but everyone's ready to go, and these three games will really kick us on and hopefully secure that top spot.